Welcome friends once again in our Parisaram Coaching Classes YouTube channel. So friends, now you are in your home because of the corona. No school, no tuition classes. You have much time. Try to use this time very well for making your future well, minded well. Friends, this is an opportunity to you. You can definitely do whatever you want in this condition. You have much time. If you try to read maximum books, then reading, it is said that reading makes man perfect. So because of the reading, you can improve your knowledge. You can get maximum knowledge. Maximum students, they are using mobile because of online classes. So you can learn so many good things from the mobile also by using this mobile, especially from the YouTube. There are many channels are available, especially related to spoken English. If you don't understand any subject, any topic, then you can definitely search this subject in YouTube, and YouTube gives you proper information. So if you come across different types of difficulties, then mobile is ready to give you any proper information. So friends, you must try to make good use of the mobile. We are living in this technological age. We have to use technology very well. So because of the technology, one can learn so many good things living within the four walls. So try to get maximum knowledge. Okay. So I want to say you here again and again, corona pandemic will go anyhow. And when we think that we will study after 1 year, 2 year, 3 year, just we are enjoying, then it is not good. Then how will you improve? Okay. So after some time, definitely when you try to study hard, then it will be difficult for you. Definitely it will be difficult for you. So I would like to tell you here, you must focus on your study in this span. So technology gives you definitely a good knowledge. Whatever you want, you can search, you can get maximum knowledge related to your study. So, but I want to say you can use technology, no doubt, but it is said that excess is always bad. So friends, leave your home safely, no doubt, but you must think about your future. Try to do many good things from morning to evening. Especially, you must read your books. If you don't understand, read again and again. I know that there is no school. Because of no school, there is not at all any teacher to teach you about anything. Your problem remains problem. But after some time, this lockdown will also open and everything will be definitely a good. And because of this particular corona pandemic, we are maximum in today's condition, especially student wasting their time. But I would like to say you don't waste your time. Try to make good use of it. Again, I am telling you. So this is my message from this YouTube. Thank you very much.